Welcome to this quick demo on how to set up and migrate existing virtual machines from a Linux bridge to Open vSwitch, a multi-layer virtual switch. OVS is available on Red Hat Enterprise Linux OpenStack Platform, or OSP. It is typically managed by the OpenStack networking component Neutron. This demo, however, will illustrate how to set it up without Neutron. After verifying the installation of the Open vSwitch RPM package, the systemd control utility is used to enable and start the service. The next utility we introduce is OVS VS Control, which will interact with both the configuration database and the switching daemon. As you can see, we started off with an empty configuration and have now created a new OVS bridge that we will use to migrate VMs to. This particular hypervisor is running two virtual machines with static IP configuration. They are currently bound to a Linux bridge as shown by running the ip.get command. We can ping the VM, we can SSH into it, and we can see that the VM is running on top of KVM. While it is possible to migrate live by hot plugging a new virtual NIC, we are going to shut down the VMs during migration for simplicity. After shutting down, all it takes is to open the libvirt.xml configuration of the VM and edit the interface configuration section. Two modifications are required. The name of the source bridge must be changed to the name of the new OVS bridge, and a new virtual port entry must be added, setting the type to Open vSwitch. Same for the second VM. The next step is to start both VMs again. Running the OVS VS Control show command will now list two additional VNet ports that have been added automatically by libvirt. At this point, the IP address of the hypervisor is still assigned to the Linux bridge. In order to make the VMs accessible from the hypervisor, we're going to delete the Linux bridge and create a new OVS internal port to hook the hypervisor into the new virtual network again. Running ip.get confirms the change in routing. We can now reach the VM from the hypervisor, SSH into the first VM, and reach the second VM from it.